I had the first 12 years of my career at IBM Research, really getting excited about connecting basic science and technology. In the area of nanoscience, collaboration is really critical. One of the things that is really so exciting about being part of a world-class university like Penn is the fact that you have so many different interests and so many different skills around you that stimulate you and get you thinking about new problems, new directions you would never have considered previously. When the opportunity came up to come here to Penn and focus on the fundamentals and helping to train and develop the next generation of scientists and engineers, I couldn't pass up the opportunity. We have undergraduates and master's students and PhD students all working together on major initiatives, passionate about their projects, learning on the job, learning what they really want to do with their future. And I think that's a very important experience, and it's a differentiator for Penn. I think in our jobs, we're always thinking about the future. There's the opportunity to take new concepts and make things work better, but there's also an exciting challenge in understanding why things work as well as they do now. I think the part that is so much fun for all of us, and whether you're a student just coming in the door or one of our senior faculty, you have this excitement that you can make a difference. For us, the future is our playground, and we're helping to shape it every day.